Before we start, please click on subscribe button below so that you subscribe my channel and you get all latest information about Indian Armed Forces. So let's start our video. Reacting to reports that Indian government has cleared orders for 83 upgraded LCA-Tejas MK1A aircraft for Indian Air Force, global Chinese media outlet Chinatopix in their latest report has claimed that orders for 83 Tejas MK1A will help boost India's local fighter jet industry, but it will also help in the rebuilding of Indian Air Force. The media outlet also made an interesting observation that stealth features have been designed into Tejas. Its small size provides an inherent degree of visual stealth. Tejas is the smallest and lightest in its class of contemporary supersonic combat aircraft. It further added that, as for physical stealth affecting its radar cross-section, the Tejas airframe's high uses of composites, the material that does not reflect radar waves, adds to its stealthiness. Other stealth-inducing features that are the plane's Y-duct inlet that shields the engine compressor phase from radar waves, and the application of radar-absorbent material coatings to minimize its susceptibility to radar detection and tracking. Defense analyst has said that due to its sheer small size, LCA-Tejas is very difficult to spot visually in close combat, and use of specially developed radiation absorbent material coating and use of carbon composites will give it smaller radar cross sections compared to larger aircraft. India's indigenously developed radiation absorbent paint, first applied on Soviet era supplied MiG-21s, has proved that reduction of its signatures considerably on ground radars, and LCA-Tejas no doubt will have smaller radar cross-section among non-stealth fighter jets, but it does not mean they are in the same category as 5th generation stealth fighters. So this is all, folks. Please like my video if you like my video, and subscribe my channel, and also share this video, and thank you for watching my video.